Welcome to Doc's Hot Shop and Forge. So today, I thought what we could do is make a couple of wood chisels. Now, this one is a 15mm one that I did out of some coil spring. I'll link up here to that video. So what I'm going to do is, out of some of this coil spring, which I think is thicker than what I used for this one, I don't know if there's going to be enough material in this, but there's definitely enough in there, but I'm going to straighten both bits out and we'll see how we go. But I'm going to make a 10 and I think a 20, just so I've got a set. I'll try for a similar style handle, because I quite like that, it looks quite good. And this will probably be a two-parter, so the first part forging, the second part all the filing and finishing and fitting the handles. So, let's get these hot, let's get them straight, and let's have some fun.
Thank you. trying to cram a little more metal into what will become the blade. At 15, so we've got to get 5 millimeters. design goes for this one. So this is the back, this is the front. So let's get the spring butcher in there and we'll start. Shut. and I'll file that.
I'm going to call it here for today as those two chisels cool off in the annealing bucket. And I'll catch you in the next one where I do the filing, grinding and fitting of handles. So look out for that one in a few days' time. So if you've enjoyed the video, hit the thumbs up. Feel free to share on social media. And if you haven't already subscribed, I'd love it if you hit that subscribe button. When you do, don't forget, ring the notification bell. So get out to your shop. Have some fun. But do stay safe. I'll catch you for the next one.